The woman sitting next to me at the counter at the diner, she turns to me and says, please tell Larry O'Donnell that he needs to run for president. And I was like, that I will do. That does it for us tonight. We'll see you again tomorrow. Now it's time for the last word with the aforementioned Lawrence O'Donnell. Good evening, Lawrence.
Good evening, Rachel. So it's my turn to blush, yes. As I've been doing here.
There is a very nice lady named Judy who definitely wants you to run for president.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. So.